Here we are. We made it. Peggy and John are here, and I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you've made it over here. It, I guess it's about your third time, isn't it, or so? Something like that? Days of Our Lives seems to be doing very well. We'll have to worry about another world in just a minute. First of all, we have business to take care of. 10 words, beginning with B and continuing through K. B through K. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 of them, I will give you $5,000 for your charity, which is gold. Okay. 60 seconds, Peggy, you know that. Let's take a look at your first word, but don't say anything. There it is on the board. Okay, here we go. Good luck. Ready and go.
Bug.
Beetle.
Seed.
Moist.
Clammy.
Sculpt.
Chisel.
Feet.
Feet. Claws.
Play.
Cavort.
Pass.
D.
Light.
Dark.
E.
Tree.
Elm.
F.
Skin.
Fair.
Sins. Pink. Tone. Pedal. It could pass.
G.
Seedless.
Oh my. Did that go fast?
What was that?
That went so fast that time. And we were talking about how long it took before. The second one was she was going for feet of
clay.
Yes. And the fifth one was flesh. Yeah, maybe tissue might have helped, I'm not sure. But you lost time on clay, that's where you came a cropper. But you got three, right? Okay, we add $300 more to your total. We don't know what that total is yet, but we'll find out at the end.
Okay.
It'll be nice, you'll see. Ready, Rod? You're throwing the board to the counselor. Press it. Okay, we are back. I'm trying to think what else you could have said for clay. That's kind of tough, isn't it? There's not one real good... Is there...
Cassius
is a very good clue. What else would...
Modeling.
Adobe. Yes, Adobe's pretty good, I mean, yeah. All right, so I lied. There are some good words. I just couldn't think of them, that's all. We'll be back tomorrow. Will you all be back tomorrow?
Indeed.
Yes, I hope you will. Then you're gonna, pretty soon you have to fly back to New York and get busy on your show again, right?
Chisel.
Yeah, chisel.
Chisel.
Chisel's going to come up again. Keep saying it. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Bye.